Is. Now at the plate as he swings through strike one.
How much of the ability to do that in a tight spot is the mental approach?
I think it's very much being able to have a laser-like focus, slow everything down, stay right in that moment, pitch to pitch, execution, and focusing on that catcher's mitt.
Yeah. Struck him out looking.